A week after a Maui toddler lost his battle with cancer, thousands showed up to celebrate his life. The memorial for Trucker Dukes was held at Hope Chapel in Kihei, Maui. The three-year-old had been battling neuroblastoma, a stage 4 adrenal cancer. He died last Friday. Maui Mayor Alan Arakawa proclaimed today through March 16th, Trucker Dukes Week.